fire like a bullet. Hot, hot, hot. Them can't cool it. Time is now, I fi do it narcotics. Step to the gorilla, them he get tragic actually. No TikTok, no normally carbonate. Girl, I spread out the kitty pan it, italics. No, 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 drop me, no panic. Captured, you know me bonds be iconic. Man a gorilla, gorilla with a regular.
Alright, you know why the get man himself, see man. Speed, name Speed. Couple years ago, me make a video about Grace Hamilton, Lady Spice. And in that video, me talk about her conduct and her behavior and her attitude. The type of boisterous attitude that she have. What trigger me if you make that video is when she go on night if it's go tell that you not about him people and all them kind of thing. That video, that trigger me if you do that video there. Now, I not really too dig Spice, because Spice is not really type, my type of DJ or whatever, so called. But as a Jamaican woman trying to achieve her goal, I still follow her. And you know, so, while following her career, I find say, Spice start take a turn. I don't know if you don't see it, you know. But Spice start make a turn. Spice start make a turn. She not so boisterous like one time. She don't have this bougie attitude like one time. She like she a calm down. I mean, I don't know if you go with ear jar, but me see say she a calm down. However, the other day, couple months ago, a month or two ago, me see Spice in a one of most element of her life. Me see her as one of the happiest girls. I'm proud for that. I'm glad to see how happy she is. Mrs. Spice find a man and Mrs. Spice do her thing. Mrs. Spice buy her house and Mrs. She furnish her house out. And you know, she give thanks to God for bringing her this father. She can achieve her woman. You know, she, that is goal with everybody that set. And if you can't happy for others, you're not happy for yourself. You understand? You have to happy for other people too. You can't just happy for yourself and your family. You have to happy for other people. And as a Jamaican black woman, I'm happy for her when I see that I go on for her. And I say, go on Spice, yes. I'm in her element, she then her element because I see her in her one of the happiest time. Everywhere she go with her rasta man, she post pitch and she then her kitchen and cook like some good wife and them kind of thing there. And when I time I see her upon her even a statue and she a go on and it's like, oh, she a behave look like Spice about to propose to the man. I mean, I say anything or anything, woman, do your thing because me see it say you're happy. And this is where you want to see for your fellow brothers and sisters that everybody happy. Boom! One night I catch a video and I see RT come out. RT is known as Spice Spiritual Advisor. RT is from 2011 him responsible for Spice career. Him say him responsible for Spice in the elements where him then. But the man say him come out because him now get no respect from Spice. But everybody knows that Spice that, you know, because is a girl when me feel like she do what she want to do when she feel like. If she feel like go to Walmart and create a scene, she does go to Walmart and create a scene. But at the same time, me see say she a try to be happy. She a try her best to be happy. That's why me now go, me now want no way out shape or fashion to try to bash her. Because you know something? Them thing out of the surface, no, because she a try to be happy and she want to be happy and she want to let go of a certain thing. So them thing out of the surface though. Don't bad mind for people for where you see them got. Because you don't know how them come by, you don't know how them get it. However, RT say nah get the respect where I'm supposed to get from Spice. Him nah get the elevation where I'm supposed to get from Spice. Him nah get the upliftment where I'm supposed to get from Spice. Spice should I tell people about him because Spice no say I him responsible for certain things. Him man say him go as far as girl Spice some music and set to Spice and Spice. Run after me for RT because you know say me and you this and Ray and Spice go around him thing. So therefore man say boy me and my feelings. And you see me call me and my feelings. Me I go start talk up some things about you and you dare not answer. You dare not say nothing about it because what? You know say me got the receipt them and me can bring them out and me can bring them to the forefront. Them a receipt you can tarnish your career for the rest of your life. So therefore don't say nothing. Why, what a thing when friend turn enemy, man. What a thing when friend turn enemy. Because, me know deep in our heart, Spice, I said, why, me never expect this from RT. RT said, me don't have no choice because you're not giving no respect. So, me dear, for me, I have no choice but to do this. People, don't bad mind people for what you see them have. Those who you see have fancy car and big house and all them things, they don't bad mind them because you don't know how them get it. However, me, Me happy for Spicy what that other day. Even if her happiness lasts 6 months, me happy for her because who follow her, who watch her, sister the girl in her glory. You understand? And that is every woman wish for be happy. And as a black sister, me happy for her. And as a man, me I say yes, Dread. Yes, Dread. Maybe you can mold her, maybe you can calm her down, and maybe you can really put her in a space of a lady. And also my attitude can check in. You understand? Which way me I say? Me see her attitude check because the Spice from me north 5 years ago or 4 years ago is a different woman now. She still may have a little rough edge, but she had a way better. And therefore, me give her our props to that. RT decide to come out. Video decide to come out. But me not go join no bashing. I'm not go join nobody. We are going to say boy. Hell, we know this about you, don't know nothing about her. She was trying to be happy. She want to be happy. She had do good and she had do great. And she want to just have that moment for herself. However, you can't leave your back uncovered in the car. Something will come there if you come bite you. That's why I say, you can't mix God with every and anything. Shut up. You can't mix God with it. You say for blessing from God, make it stay there so. You say for blessing from man, make it stay there so. You say on your chariot road, and if you're lonely road and you're depending by yourself, continue upon your journey yourself until him who give life uplift you. Because here we go now. This are the big talking, you know. RT says, not a obia man, you know. Although RT say, he must take off some sting off a Spice because when mama saw chop and Spice, shut a la bo. Me no know nothing about that. You understand? RT say, must reverse certain things off a Spice so we don't know how far we go. One time he even hear one little talking about one monkey jump up in. One monkey galangin, but RT say you know reach there so. No people calling speed as speed. If Spice then mix up himself in a all kind of bangarang. No Spice so then depend on level with him Rastaman. No this a go give Rastaman all kind of legends to start looking to him like a what kind of woman this. One time Spice baby father come out and say, Spice who be him? What kind of galang this? What kind of galang this? But me refuse to bash her. Me refuse to say anything bad about her because me sister she a try. Me sister she a try fi do better. She want fi do better. And as a black woman, me can't sit down and say, go away that girl and nah, go nowhere. No, me sister she a try her best and therefore she a try her best. Not even so much as our fan, but as a real man, me have to support her and say, yes, Spice, me proud of what you do. Me see you, Spice, me see you. She take a little vacation with you, and she and her kids and her rasta man hang out and them do them thing. And me and say, yes, girl, me see a different Spice. Me not see same old reggae. Me see a lady figure farm right here, son. But here it comes. Misery Love Company, man. Misery Love Company. Me nah bash your Spice. I mean, I nothing bad for say about you. Continue to do what you do. You see, same need them there. Go down upon the same need there. Use the same need and pray. You see, God, what you say, you call upon. Continue to ask him for direct your part. All right, mama. Bless up yourself. Don't forget the links. I want big guys. Check out.
Fire like a bullet. Hot. They can cool it. Time is now. I fi do it narcotics. Step to the gorilla, them to get tragic actually. No TikTok, no normally carbonate. Yellow spread out, a kitty pan it, italics. No joke, me nah panic. Damn church, you know me born for iconic. Man a gorilla with a regular.